This isn't just me. I'm doing PEX Tracer 5.3.6.2, configuring a default route. In this activity, you'll configure a default route on Cisco 1841 customer router. The default route configuration uses WAN IP address on the Cisco 1841 ISP router. This is the next hop router from me. Cisco 1841 customer router. Okay, first of all, we verify the reachability from customer router to the LAN IP address on the ISP router. Okay, so first I use terminal in motion software on the PC. Connect to the router. Cisco 123 is the password. Ping 209.165.201.1. Which is supposed to be your can't successful. Which it is, I think. Yep. Enter privilege. Exec mode. Now we go on comp P. Okay, and now we go, now we go, router config, IP route. IP route 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's neck 9. I'm doing it wrong here. Now it's showing me the command. Oh. there with you. And show IP route. Now he's the king, the pink man. So ping 209.165.201.1 and successful. Copy room run start. And let's see how I did. And it's complete. Thank you.